terror, global warming, none of that matters now that we're in the ship. But it's all just part of a goddamn conspiracy, so listen up.